For more technology related information, subscribe to Aquiline Tech and turn on the notification bell icon so you don't miss any latest updates.
Hey, what's up my dudes? It's your guy Aquiline from Aquiline Tech, and today I am going to tell you how to increase the gaming performance in your laptop. So let's get started. From nowadays, the gaming has been a major or important thing in our life. When we are stressed or when we are tired, we play games to refresh our body and relax our mind. Now I'll give you some important tips to improve your gaming performance in your laptop. It sounds interesting. Let's hop into it. Number one is the drivers. You have to install your latest drivers on your laptop when you're playing the game. Irrespective of any game, the drivers are important for a smooth gameplay on your laptop. Most of the people forget to update their drivers on their laptop. Either it may be the hardware driver or the software driver. Both should be updated to get a smooth gameplay on your laptop. Most importantly, we have to update the GPU driver, that is a graphical processing unit. That driver is most important to get a smooth gameplay. Number two, you should have the latest version of the DirectX. Present, the DirectX 12 is the latest version of the DirectX. You can download it from the Google Chrome, from the Microsoft website, by typing the DirectX 12 download on your Google Chrome search page, and you can download from any internet browser. Moving on to the next point, the third point is that the power settings. In your laptop, you will have an option called the power settings. Keep that power settings to the max level so that the gaming performance will improve in your laptop. But a disadvantage is that when you keep the power settings to the max, the battery life decreases very fast. If you think it is not an issue, you can increase the power settings to the max level, as it may improve a 20-30% of your gaming performance. Going to the next one, point number four is cleaning your laptop. The laptop should be clean for a better performance. The laptop should be kept on a flat surface, as the heat generated by the processor should come out easily so that the heat will not accumulate only in the laptop and increase the temperature of the laptop. So you should clean your laptop for a better performance on your laptop. Moving to the next point, point number five is overclocking the GPU. It is quite a bit tricky, but if you can overclock your GPU, you can find a lot of improvement in the gaming performance. It is on a tricky side. If you know, you can do it, but if you doesn't know, you may damage your laptop. Moving on to the next point, the point number six is the background app. For example, if you are exporting a video in the Premiere Pro or any Adobe software or any other editing software, and you are creating a thumbnail in the Photoshop and it is running in the background of your laptop, and you are playing any high memory games, for example, like Apex Legends, then the gaming performance will reduce drastically. So before you play any high level game, ensure that you doesn't have any high level software running in the background, because it reduces your gaming performance drastically. Moving to the point number seven, the Windows updates. While you are playing any game, the Windows automatically updates in the background. By this, the processor allocates more memory, as the Windows operating system is very important. So processor allocates more memory to the Windows updates. So the performance of that game will reduce drastically. So ensure that there isn't running any Windows updates in the background. Last point, but not the least point, point number 8 is the network speed of your laptop. See, for example, you are playing any games like connected with the servers like PUBG Lite or PUBG or the Apex Legends, Fortnite, etc., etc. games. Ensure that the network speed is high in your laptop. If the network speed is very less in your laptop while playing any games like the network connected games, the server connected games, the performance of your laptop also decreases drastically in these cases. So ensure that you have the better and excellent network speed. And one more thing is, you should have a better laptop with the i5 processor or the i7 processor, or it is very good to have a i9 processor. But you have a laptop with i3 processor or the Intel Pentium processor, then if you want to play GTA 5 in these laptops, it is not only very difficult, but it is impossible to play GTA 5 with smooth graphics on this i3 processor or the Intel Pentium processor. And that's all from this video. If you find this video informative, hit that like button and share it to your friends as much as possible. If you have any doubts, comment in the comment box below. I'll definitely answer your questions. Do subscribe my channel by clicking the Aquiline Tech logo and clicking subscribe button. This is Aquiline. I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Cheers.